Just imagine all your freedom just got taken away. What would you do? Every 30 seconds of the day, another person becomes a victim of human trafficking. This could be anyone, your mother, your sister, and your brother. It could even be you. Stop the silence now. Stop human trafficking.